Today, I will be reviewing the FT952 5.8 GHz video transmitter from GearBest.com. This is a very light and compact transmitter, weighing in at only 9.9 grams. It has a 200 milliwatt RF power output and can operate on a wide range of 6 to 30 volts. Now, this is a 32-channel transmitter, making this a great choice if you're into mini-quad racing where you'll have lots of other people on the 5.8 band. You can change the channel using the dip switches on the back of the transmitter. Now in the box, you'll get the transmitter, a dipole antenna, a pre-made GoPro wire harness, and it also includes another wire harness for if you wanted to use something like a board camera. So the linear dipole antenna that's included is generally not that great for FPV flight. So instead, I'm using these circular polarized antennas, which will give me a much better range and signal strength. So to test the range of this transmitter, we taped it to the top of a car and drove down the road. Here you can see the live feed from the receiver. In a little bit, you'll see a box appear in the upper left corner of the screen, showing the distance that we've traveled. Okay, so here we're at 0.3 miles, and as you can see, the signal is starting to get pretty bad. Keep in mind that the road did have a slight curve to it from where the receiver was, and every time a car would pass by, it was blocking the signal. As we get going again, you'll see that it starts to get better. So here we're at 0.7 miles. As you can see, there's a pretty heavy snow and it's starting to get out of range. And right at 0.8 miles, you'll see a drop off there. So in this type of environment with the cars and trees consistently blocking the signal, I'd say that this transmitter definitely performed very well for only being 200 milliwatt. Now in a large open field with no obstructions, I would have no doubts that this transmitter could get to a mile, maybe even a mile and a half from the receiver. Now this is a great choice for a mini quad because of how small and lightweight it is, but it's also a great choice for really any shorter distance FPV application. Now if you'd like to check it out, I've included a link in the description for the transmitter and the antennas that I used. It's currently running for about 20 bucks on GearBest.com, which I think is a fairly reasonable price considering how powerful it is for its size. Anyways, thanks a ton for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to see more videos like this.